searching the old records, trying to find the location of Tarlash's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good read for it. The great vizier I summoned, Horizon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events too, such as the imprisonment of Bill within Tarlash's tomb.
Find Diablo and put it. Fate is like a caged gorilla. It will pelt you with dung if you mock it.
My ship is your ship.
So now that you're such a pal of Jaren, why don't you ask me why I'm so single one of these days? I'm running out of patience.
Good evening.
All my years of life, I've loved humbling, unsuspecting, and the deserving.
Strategies are
frozen.
suspected Anthony's of yielded to his eyes.
Thank you. seekers of the tomb of Tal Rasha will find it through the portal. But know that the glowing glyphs recorded here in my arcane sanctuary are the signs of the six false tombs. The missing seventh sign marks the tomb of Tal Rasha. Of the Herodrum, he might be called the foremost. It was a shining but brief moment for the mage clans when they set aside their differences and worked together against the common enemy. The Herodrum relentlessly pursued the three across the desolate empires of the east and even into the uncharted lands of the west, leaving the Archangel Tyriel's hands unblemished. Presuming the three to be vanquished, the Herodrum's unstable fellowship began to dissipate. Abandoning their sacred charge to safeguard the three soul stones, the disparate mage clans began to squabble amongst each other over petty differences. Their conflicts not only dissolved their brotherhood, but strengthened the evils which they had buried beneath the cold earth.
Been fighting off demons from the cellar? How could that happen without my knowledge?
Allow me to advise you. Larger forces are moving inexorably towards us. You must now make haste to the tombs.
Blessings to you. Faith is stronger than any armor. The shield will protect the body, but faith will strengthen the courageous heart.